Hello, my name is Julie, and we're going to review today this princess pink jelly bath. There is also green, red, and blue, but I'm going to do today pink. Inside here are two packages of these two packages. So right here is a one. Because first you sprinkle this inside. Of course you need to open this package. And the second thing, if you're done and you want to do it so the jelly water goes under the sink, you need to pour this reserving little salt crystals inside, I should say. And you just can give the first you need to give the water just this much, and then if you got the water this much, then you open the package. And then pour it in. And then pour it slowly in. Pour it in. One more thing. If you don't reach the bath, you can also do it by hand. I sprinkled a lot on my toys. There. And I don't reach. And you need to stir it. So my mom is stirring it now. Right now. Stop! And then you can wash your hands if you want. But I'm going to go inside. And while we're waiting so it will be really less jelly, we are going to review a toy. And I'm going to get it. Stop stirring.
Why? Okay.
And now, mommy, show me. And now I'm going to put this on the ground. And first I'm going to show you all the characters I got. But you just can get one set in one pro box. So this is the set. First I'm going to show you this set. So this is toothbrush holder, this is toothpaste, and this is tiny little electric toothbrush. Those are the names, and that comes with this stand, and you can put him right inside here. Wait a second. There. And then toothpaste fell down, and then I get this set. Well, you need to put this set together. See ya? So you put, so there's a little peg in here, a little hole. And this peg, you can push it inside here. This is ring toss stand. This is ring toss rings. And this is ring toss ring. See that? And just these two have tails. So, and ring toss ring doesn't have a tail, I guess. Here is ring toss stand's tail. And here is ring toss ring stand. A tail. And this is the stand. A purple stand this time. And you can put these two on ring toss stand. And the cool thing is you can do it like one set. So you can clip, wait a second, these two like this together, or these two like this together. Well, I'm going to clip them like that together. That's easier for me. Turn the all the toothbrush characters around, and that's it with them. And now I'm going to see if it actually is. No, not really. So it's not really. It's not really jello-y now yet. But we could, I'm not going inside yet, but because it's not slimy enough for me, jelly enough for me. So I'm going to review a toy I already reviewed. Okay.
Okay, please. Yeah.
And now I'm going to get inside.
Okay.
And the way by, it's kind of jello-y. It's not really. It's.
Okay, it's you.
It's not really.
Inside.
It's very jello-y, actually. Whoa. And it's impossibly actually to stand inside here. But I have luck today. And the way by.
It's getting harder and harder later on.
And the way by later it will be harder and harder, mm-hmm, right? Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, then enjoy it, you. Jury, okay.
Yes,
maybe
and
you can come back later on. Okay?
What?
You can come back later on.
No.
Okay.
No, not yet. And I'm going to see if I get some surprises. If I got some toys to review. Well, I don't know what I should dig. I want to dig with my hands. I'm going to dig with this snowboard.
It's getting very bored. Okay, see you. Okay. Say bye, and then maybe you can come back later.
Bye, and we're going to come back later. Bye. See you on the next video.